Okay, let's talk about the most common internet attack, cybersecurity attack. It's called a distributed denial of service attack. And it's really easy to do, which is why it's so common. So a distributed denial of service attack is basically where you set up usually a bunch of web servers, they're called bots. And you go to one website that you want to shut down, and you keep asking questions really fast. And so this is very similar to what happened in Missoula when Elton John came from the first time. So they decided to sell Elton John tickets, and there was only 6,000 available for Elton John, please. He sells out 60,000 seater venues in like an hour. And so the University of Montana, in its infinite wisdom, decided it would sell 6,000 tickets at the UC source, the University Center source, that little desk where there's two students working. Yes, that's where they decided to sell tickets. Thursday, 10 a.m. They're worth thousands, at least 1,000, if not 2,000, rabid Elton John fans trying to buy tickets. And imagine, 10 o'clock, they're all clustered around the desk there. And you've got to figure there's only two students working there, right? And they need to take money, they need to keep tickets. Crazy. So imagine there's 20 rabid Elton John fans, and here's what they're doing to those poor two people working at the UC source. I want to buy a ticket. I want to buy a ticket. I want to buy two tickets. I want to buy two tickets. I want to buy three tickets. I want to buy three tickets. Imagine you're the one receiving those requests. What do you do? Well, what most people do, and actually what happened that day, is those two students said, "Forget this," and they left. So nobody sold any tickets. And that is a distributed denial of service attack, and it works on a web server. You keep hitting a web server really fast. Give me a web page, give me a web page, give me a web page, give me a web page. But you do that 1,000 times a second, and the web server gives up. And you can shut web servers down by just asking questions, asking for a page really fast. Distributed usually means that it's done from many different spots because it's actually really easy to stop if it's just one person asking. Imagine it's just one person at the UC source, and all they're doing is say, "Sell me tickets, sell me tickets. I want to buy two, I want to buy two." You can sometimes just ignore those people, or you can call security and get them to haul that one person off. And indeed, you can configure a firewall to stop those one link requests like that when there's too many of them. But it's really hard to stop a distributed denial of service attack because it's hard to detect whether that's real traffic, as in it's Cyber Monday and we're trying to sell a lot of stuff, or is it an attack to shut down our web server? And that's really hard to detect, and that's why distributed denial of service, sometimes those are called DDoS, by the way, DDoS attack. That's why DDoS attacks are so prevalent and so hard to stop.